This is how a paramagnetic material can be magnetized. So when we apply the magnetic field, its little magnetic dipoles, they get aligned with the applied magnetic field, and this material is magnetized. But if we heat this material, then because of thermal agitation, these dipoles again disalign and this magnetic field is lost. I hope now you understand this well. Don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to our channel.